It's the decade's most daring novel.
Such startling characters.
Such untamed emotions.
Now it's the frankest motion picture ever made.
Half the stinking city hall go there. They sneak in at night. And I walk in this front door in the daytime, see?
You're no good.
And don't lie to me about
trying to help you.
I love you, Aaron. He's watching us.
No, he isn't.
Yes, he is, too. Let's move over here.
Yes, life in its every emotion leaps from the pages of John Steinbeck's best of all his bestsellers. And to bring new vitality to every explosive chapter, to capture for you the stark realism of people who love so deeply, hate so fiercely, live so recklessly, Warner Brothers had to seek out vibrant new personalities, tap new sources of talent, create new stars. James Dean as Cal, the wildest boy you've ever met. Julie Harris as Abra, the most outspoken girl you've ever known. Joe Van Fleet as Kate, the most wicked woman you've ever seen. And all the other memorable figures who form a dramatic cavalcade that moves across California's lustiest era and her most colorful locale.
How come you did it?
Did what?
Shot my father.
Because he tried to hold me. He tried to tie me down. Nobody holds me.
I'm glad I know I love you. Because now I know I wasn't imagining it all. I was even thinking I was bad. I love you even though I'm afraid of you. Maybe someday I won't be.
Your son, Aaron, he's everything that's good.
Say hello to your mother, Aaron.
Say hello to your mother!